why do we need two different loops, do while and while loop? So I'm going to explain what are basic differences between these two. First is the condition in while loop is checked at the top, and in case of do while, condition is checked at the bottom of the code block. In case of while loop, code block will never get executed if condition is false. However, in case of do while loop, even if my condition will be false, the code will get executed at least once.